Hey diesel fans, today I'm going to show you the DPS added turbo compound kit for the 6.7 Cummins. This compound kit for the Cummins is capable of running with or without emissions intact. This compound kit is for the Cummins and is capable of running with or without emissions. That means if you are deleted, it works. Or if you are not deleted, it will also work on your truck. Because this kit keeps your stock turbo, it keeps your factory exhaust brake and regen. It reroutes everything within the hot pipe. The install, the fitment, and the performance is unmatched. If you're looking for more power, it'll give you more power. It'll give you about a 25% increase in power. If you have high EGTs, it'll lower your EGTs by about 200 to 300 degrees. Basically, it'll fix your high EGT problems. And if you're looking for clean performance, it'll clean up that exhaust. It will tow and race like a champ. It'll tow just about anything you have, a toy hauler, travel trailer, gooseneck. It'll tow you up long grades, low EGTs, and you'll love the way it tows. It's awesome. Our engineers designed it with full computational fluid dynamic software. It's designed so there is very little pressure drop through the system. Other kits that are not designed with CFD software will have massive pressure drops and will not be able to compete with our kit. This is the diesel power source 6.7 Cummins add a turbo compound kit that is emission friendly.